had a pretty not very nice childhood. My father was quite abusive to me, and it's kind of a charity that's really close to my heart, and I know how much good it can do. I've got two children of my own, and I appreciate that not every child has got the best upbringing in life.
The NSPCC runs Childline, which is obviously hugely important in terms of reaching out to children who feel like they've no one to talk to and who could be going through absolute turmoil.
Working for the NSPCC, I hear so many stories of lives that we've had such a massive impact on, of children that we've helped transform who they are and made them the people they are as adults.
You know, I'd run 50,000 marathons if I could save just one child.
Every child that makes a call and gets the help that they need, you know, it's brilliant. But the worry is that this is for everyone that gets answered. There's so many that don't.
Knowing that, it just makes me want to raise more money than I already have.
They don't have to be brought into this world, and they don't have to be treated bad. And it's a big way for those of us that care to make a difference, a big difference.